job just came in, V. You're gonna break into the SciTech factory and steal some designs belonging to a certain Rihanna Kumar. Surprise, surprise, client's Kumar herself. I'm guessing you'll need to wrap your head around this one, so be sure to scan the deets.
Personally find you and bury you.
You are instructed to reveal yourself.
I've got this.
Locating suspect.
They're attacking us! provides 330% recommended daily vitamins.
You know, it's after gigs like this, I think to myself, shit, am I glad I got V. Keep up the prim work. Closing the gig.
Thank you. Got a client who needs to get a certain shard. Problem is, the shard's in the skull of a courier who's currently stretched out on a crematorium slab. Details are attached.
Synthetic meat, you're in for a treat. Try ours today.
Yes? Can I help you?
I'm a member of the Grayer family. I'd like to see the body.
I'm afraid that won't be possible. Access to the morgue is employee restricted.
How's it going? Hey, you got any special offers?
Depends. You want to cremate somebody? Or make a purchase for yourself?
Don't you think it's a little too soon for me?
Always better to be insured. If you pay now, you can get a 50% discount with our latest cremation salvation package.
Come on now, that's just too good to be true.
But it is true. The details are in our complimentary information booklet.
I'm gonna miss you, Daddy. I already do.
Virus can lead to cyberware failure and, in extreme cases, even death. In response to increased gang activity, the mayor's office has raised.
Better back your ass up, unless you want my cock up in it.
Residents of Arroyo and Watson are advised not to leave their homes after dark and always ensure easy access to protective firearms. Schools and hospitals have been closed until further notice. What's next for Pacifica? The district, formerly designed as an oasis of luxury, has become a den for violent gangs and drug addicts. Kang Tao recently expressed interest in the purchase of Pacifica property with the aim of constructing a new server and logistics center. The city government has openly considered selling the land for a single $0 in a symbolic gesture. Provided that Kang Tao demonstrates commitment to eradicating the district's criminal presence. Today's final story is an unwelcome one for pet owners. The canine ownership tax will increase to 1,000 Eurodollars per dog per month. Similarly, the fine for possessing an undocumented animal will increase to 40,000 Eurodollars. Thank you for tuning in to the N54 local news. Have a pleasant day.
Alberto was an exceptional man. Exceptional. In hard times, he was stoic and humble. And in good times, his smile lit up the world. Today, we say our goodbyes.
Come quad for the soul.
Thank you.
Looks like someone wants trouble.
And imperialist tendencies has forever left a mark on our city's history. And now, an important message for Watson residents. The homelessness problem plaguing the district sewer system will be addressed.
Thank you.
You're an angel sent from heaven, P. The demon possessed shard's on its way to the client, just like your money's on its way to you. Closing the contract.